spots on my face. They won't go away. Put my Instagram cream on them just to feel okay. Try to sleep for longer to adjust my eye bags. My 1 week of happiness ain't coming back. Try to accept that I'll always be red, always be masculine, never perceived as something delicate. Get too scared. My first response to sadness is to be here ahead. Try to relinquish the thoughts in your head. That men will not harm you, but most men will try to be sheepishly tame, only to hurt you. I shan't take this personally. I've learned from the last few. I'll declaw my pores for woollen mittens. I'm shamelessly trying to be tame. I'll admit I'm not like the rest. I'll be as small as I can. No, my identity will always be viewed as a man. Grow my hair out, shave my face every day. Cut holes in my chest. If I don't eat, the pain will go. Don't deserve life. All the praise that I get, if I try hard to pretend, then I'll seem like I am just confidently broken. Tragically spoken, eyes in peril. I'm a sparrow and woman fake. Not my claws. And why is a human just to wanna be loved by everyone? Confidently broken, tragically unspoken. Lies in peril, I'm experimenting with fake. I'm scratching at these walls with my teeth, not my claws. And why is a human just to wanna be loved by everyone? Tragically spoken.